I heard the voices of family all passed on, whispering in my ears. And I heard the songs on the Midwestern plains, and they were all calling my name, singing, oh, I'm ready, won't you take me there? Lord, I'm ready, would you take me home now? And when I leave this place, you can lay my body where my heart felt at home. And I felt the warmth of the sun on my shoulders. It felt like a mother's embrace. And I heard the songs on the Midwestern plains, and they were all calling my name, singing, oh, I'm ready, won't you take me there? Lord, I'm ready, could you take me home now? And when I leave this place, you can lay my body where my heart felt at home. Won't you take me there? Lord, I'm ready, could you take me home now? And when I leave this place, you can lay my body where my heart fell at home.
We have a coffee leaf tea from Nicaragua. So we use the leaves of the coffee plant and we process them like a tea. So we give them like a light black tea type process, and they reveal this really nice, smooth, and very rich and earthy type of smell and aroma. They have a little bit of caffeine, similar to a light green tea, so about 20 milligrams per cup, but no crush, no jitters or no stress or anything like that, just more like a clarity boost.
Is this a tea bag of yours?
Yes.
Is this what it looks like?
Exactly, yeah.
Huh.
So you have about 2.5 grams of tea in one tea bag. So it's nice because you can use it more than once. You can always add more water to it and have a lot of infusions with it.
Really? How many approximately?
About three.
Really?
Yeah.
You can just leave it in the cup and add more hot water for extra cups.
And just boiling hot water?
Yeah.
It's very forgiving?
Yeah.
Very forgiving, actually. It's probably the most forgiving tea other than the herbal. But the difference is that it has a full body where the herbal usually kind of pain.
Gets us nowhere.